Hello guys. So I faced a lot of issue to add an custom button to the header of any theme. I tried using Elementor, I tried using Beaver, but I was not able to add it. I tried also to add a custom code to a header.php, but it was not working. So I finally found a solution I want to share with you guys. Maybe you know this, but I just want to share. If it helps anyone, then it would be great, you know. So how to achieve this? How to add a custom button inside a header? So normally you are only allowed to add one button, When you use customizer, you will see that you cannot add more than one button inside a header, whether using Elementor or Beaver. So to add a button, what you have to do is you have to go into plugin and you have to search for max buttons. So once the plugin is installed and activate, you will get a tab here inside the left panel. It will show max buttons. So what you have to do is you have to go and click on add new, and now it gives you a panel where you can name your button, you can add the URL, and you can customize everything. You can you can add gradients, then you can also you can customize it a lot according to your need. So I have already created a button. This is my button, and I have used a redirection. I've used an URL which redirects my visitor to, when click on button, the visitors get redirected to this URL, so directly into my portfolio. So in order to add that, there is a simple thing you need to do. You need to go into menu, which is an appearance and under menus, and then you have to click on short codes. So whenever a button is generated inside max button, you'll see a short code here. You can use any one of them. So you have to just copy it, and then you have to paste it inside the short codes, which are here, short codes. So I'll just give it a title, portfolio, and then I'll paste the short code, just one, anyone. Okay, and then add to menu. So if you see, my button has been added to my menu. So I can just, you know, make adjustments here what position I want my button to be. So then I have also displayed a location to primary as well as photo menu, and just I have to click on save now. The magic happens. I was so frustrated that I was not able to add a custom button to this website. So now if I reload this website, you'll see my custom button called portfolio. And if you click on my portfolio, you will be redirected to my primary domain name, where you can check out other works. In future, there will be other websites coming in. So when clients will click on any of my projects, they will go to that project, which will work entirely. And there will be another button which will take my clients back to my primary domain inside the portal. So this was my first video ever explaining something. So in case I was not very clear and it was difficult to understand, I'm really sorry, but I hope this helps you if you want to add a custom button now. Thank you so much.